The lower pole of the right lobe is presented first. Here we can see a hypochoic lesion which shows taller than wide shape. This corresponds to the left lower parathyroid. Now, we start the scanning from the upper part of the left lobe. Note another hypochoic lesion in the ventromedial part of the lobe. The parathyroid adenoma is clearly outside and lower to the left lobe. The vascularity is not specific.